Today we are here at IOM Central Warehouse Kabul, and we want to deliver thousands of kits to the victims of earthquake in Paktika and Khos province. We are loading almost 15 trucks with different kits, modules we want to deliver to the victims in these provinces. Also, IOM's staff and team is in the ground to help people and respond to the earthquake as usual.